You know, I wasn't really expecting this, but I am gay, so I guess it works.
I wasn't expecting a bundle of dyed green pubes.
He just sat the fuck down! Why are you immediately doing this?
On tour. Welcome to Paris, guys. So can I get you two a drink or what?
Yeah, can I get like water? What did you say? What do you want?
Yeah, he wants a bottle of water, and then I'll have a...
Let me see. Hold on. My English isn't great. I'm not from here. Is it Ginger Ollie?
It's called Ginger Ale. It's literally called Ginger Ale.
You don't... What are you so rude for, dude?
I'll get your stuff. Just hold on. I'll be right back.
Okay.
What? Asshole. What was that?
What? He was kind of a dick. Genuinely, he was kind of a penis and fallopian tube. Sorry, I'm not from here. I'm from... Whoville.
Oh, Whoville. What is that?
Whoville's basically this place. It's weird. The
guys are crap.
What the fuck is this?
Waiter, come here, please.
No.
What? We didn't order this. What the fuck is this? This is green eggs and ham. Did they give us poison?
I would not touch that with a 10.5-foot pole.
Here, you know what? Here, let me fucking take a bite. Hold on. Here we go. Wait, hold on.
You like the green eggs and ham?
That's actually not bad. You want some?
I'm good with the water, but it's like... Fine, sure.
Have a bite.
It's certainly a steak.
This is ham. This is fucking ham. Where'd you get steak from?
Okay, look, when you really think about it, ham is just a pork steak.
Did you ever go to school? I guarantee you, are you homeless? You look like you're homeless and the fucking dirt on your face. Who do you get a scar from with your mommy in the belt?
I don't have a mom.
My parents never showed up to my birth either. You know, actually.
Oh, really? That's...
Okay, I can find some... There's some ground there, yeah.
Yeah, there's some ground, you know? Well, let me try some of this. You wanna share?
Sure.
This isn't bad. I think it's...
So, what do you like?
I like a lot of, like, Republican views. I like playing, I don't know what it was. It's just...
Oh, sorry to interrupt you guys.
Well, fuck you. Seriously, go kill yourself.
Okay.
Jesus Christ, about time now.
She's shit.
Let me ask you a random question. What do you do for a living?
I don't do anything. I like save the world or something.
You save the world? I didn't save this technically. I did steal it at one point, but I did save Christmas.
You stole it?
It's kind of a convoluted story, yeah.
Oh, but then you gave it back.
Yeah, so it was kind of a petty thing, but I did give it back. Yeah, I do have bipolar, so...
My heart must have grew like 3 sizes that day.
Oh, you know what's funny, actually? My heart did grow 3 sizes. Like, literally, as in, like, actual size, my ribs couldn't handle it. I had to, like, run to the hospital. They had to hook me up to wires and shit.
I did like the wires getting, you know, inserted. I don't know.
Oh, fuck you! Stop making it weird, you dilapidated rug! Oh my god!
Do you like rugs?
Look like one. I don't like rugs.
What do you like?
I don't know. I like muscular women.
You know, I could... I'm no woman, but I can... I could sure as hell, you know, shave my fur to look like one.
I mean... You know, I'm actually considering it.
You know, honestly, I kind of take back what I said. You're not so bad, and I think you're kind of... You look like you're strong. I would like a strong guy.
Yeah, I'm pretty strong. Yeah, strong enough to take down giant robots.
Oh, you take down robots?
Yeah.
Your smile's really cute.
Oh, thanks. Your smile's kind of... Your smile's pretty.
Can I be honest with you? I do have kind of a secret. I like strong men because, as a child, I never really had this. So I don't know if it's a mommy issue or a daddy issue, but I like being held and cradled and, you know, being told everything's going to be okay. I guess you can call it a mommy kick.
You're fucking weird.
What do you mean? I told you that in confidence. What do you mean?
Well, I'm not telling everyone, but I'm going to make fun of you in silence.
I thought...
I'm a pretty nice, sensible guy, so I'm going to give you the rundown. You're ugly, you're stinky, you're moldy, you're crusty, you're rusty, you're dusty, you're musty.
What the fuck? We had a nice thing! I thought we had a thing going, you fucking queer!
You look like a cum artifact.
Oh, fuck you! Alright? We had a nice thing going, and you ruined it! I don't know if I'm ever gonna be able to love again, but for the first time in years, I felt true love! Something in my heart, I had butterflies in my stomach. I thought you were gonna be able to hold me, I thought you were gorgeous, but I see now you're a cynical piece of shit. You're probably a liberal as well.
Well, I am left-handed.
You know what? Fuck you, I'm leaving, I'm fucking done! Take my ginger ale, fuck you! Queer!
Ginger ale.
Alright guys, here's your bill.